fuck these bitches. Time with this.
The Virginia goal was for about number 14, Perry Frazier, unassisted. That's Frazier, unassisted. Time of the goal, 32 seconds, first quarter. Makes an extra man goal to score the Virginia Cavaliers 1. The Roanoke Maroons, 0. Faceoff belongs to the Maroons.
Clear for Virginia.
the quarterback number 13, Michael Vaughn. Unassisted. That's Vaughn, unassisted. Time of the goal, 4:03 makes a score. The Virginia Cavaliers 3, Roanoke Maroons 0. With that goal, Key Giles has won a free pizza, compliments of Chinella's. Key Giles, please report to the press box on the west side of the stadium to receive your free pizza coupon. Congratulations. Cavaliers won the faceoff. Shot out of bounds. Possession to Virginia.
Oh.
Smoke is clear for the Marines.
Congratulations.
for Virginia.
Oh!
30 seconds. Check on the valve for holding.
Thank you.
front row nook. Possession and the faceoff to the Cavaliers.
Thank you.
That's Cameron Brooke Frazier. Thank you. Michael Vaughn. That's four. Brent Vaughn, top of the goal. 11:26, second quarter makes a score. The Virginia Cavaliers, 7. Ronan Burns, 3. With that Virginia goal, Matt Britton has won a free pizza compliments of Chinello's. Congratulations, Matt. Please report to the press box on the west side of the stadium to receive your free pizza coupon.
Thank you.
Virginia.
Congratulations.
Frazier, unassisted. That's Frazier, unassisted. Top of the goal, 218. Third quarter makes a score. The Virginia Cavaliers, 11. Roanoke Maroons, 3. With that Virginia goal, Arthur Drumheller has won a free pizza couple that's up to Nello's. Arthur Drumheller. Please report to the press box on the left side of the stadium to receive your free pizza coupon. A 30-second technical foul was called against Roanoke. Penalty was wiped out by the Virginia goal.
Thank you.
Jay Boythall. That's 1 minute. Court slashing.
I go with the sports guys, bro. I decide. You guys go somewhere.
Necessary roughness penalty called against Roanoke's number 9, Joe Latano.
Because it's an individual school, so it's not really good for us, but the UVA right now they're in they're teetering on making the playoffs or not. So they need a really convincing win to assure themselves.
Thank you.
had that happen against us. First time we had the guy running off the field and we're yelling at him. He just kept on running. But what that?
I didn't understand that running across the ball all the time.
Really? You know, do you have to cover the women's lacrosse team also? Or?
No.
Because then you'd really be in a... Those rules are even... Yeah. Opposing team can't penetrate with their stick. Yeah, there's all sorts of.
Howard's the pressing.
Shot out of bounds. Possession to Roanoke.
This morning, like, they all came. They were all like bruised and beat up, and it was really ugly.
Broken clear for Virginia, ball out of bounds to the Maroons. Two penalties called against the Cavaliers. First, a 1 minute slashing penalty on number 4 of Rob Falk of Virginia. Then another 1 minute slashing penalty called against number 29 of Craig Ronald of the Cavaliers. That's 2 1-minute slashing penalties against the Cavaliers. Virginia will be 2 men down.
Oh my goodness.
Allison, you're like 26 degrees up now.
Please report to the press box on the west side of the stadium to receive your free pizza coupon.